sorry about my phone going off in the middle of the movie.
It's okay.
But other than that, it wasn't bad, right?
Yeah, the movie was okay.
First days can always be a little awkward. So weird that he just tried to hold my hand.
Well, I really see no problem. I was trying to be nice.
But I just met the guy, and I think it's really soon hold his hand.
Okay, cut. That was good. That was good, guys.
All right.
More natural.
Okay, guys, hold the conversation for Raleigh. Yeah.
Oh, film sets are just the same. They say take five, but it's more than that. And all I do is sit and wait. I've always wondered why I do this.
I can tell you're not having any fun. Why? You're in one of the most magical places in the world. Here, let me show you how.
This is why we make films.
Because the problems you may have, you can just turn them into art.
This is why we make films.
Because we speak for those who don't have any voice.
This is why we make films.
They take us to another place. They open doors for a new change.
When our vision comes to life, and through making films, we discover who we are.
This is why we make films.
And you know that bad films are just as hard to make than the good ones that you see on screen, and you wonder which one of yours will be. There's so much stuff to be done, such as shopping, auditions, rehearsals,
picture and pose.
That's what I hate the most. I always hate when the equipment fails, or in the middle of a scene you hear a train. Films just take too long to render.
First we're just a director.
That's why it's a headache making films.
You're right. Making films can be a headache. It's hard work, the hours are long, it's a complicated business. But it's worth it. It's worth it for the adventure. It's worth it for the moments of love and joy. It's worth it for the magic of touching hearts and changing lives. It's worth it because it makes our lives worth living. You may be exhausted when you come home from the set, but when you walk into that theater, the lights go down. Miraculous moments. You enter a world beyond imagination.
Okay, quiet for room tone.
So what do you guys think? Pretty good, right?
I mean, it shows a lot of promise. There's some really good cinematography. The acting seems like above par.
I think this is pretty much La La Land.
Well, you know? Well, no, I mean, it's a little different. It's a little
without
different.
Without white people.
No. Well, see, yeah, our story.
Well, that guy's wearing a white shirt.
I don't think it's gonna work.
Plus, the music is a little different too. So.
We're looking for stuff that has, like, I don't know, a little bit more bang for its buck. This looks high quality, just not enough.
Seems like it's not really that different from maybe other things.
Yeah, and she's wrapped in clearly a blanket that's used just for set dressing. How long is this? Can we stop watching this?
I'm done.
You know, it doesn't matter.
2 minutes. It gets better.
It does. That'd be awesome, yeah. Well, shoot me an email. I think Jackie over there has.
Are we done here? Thanks.
Thank you. You sure? Okay.